A treat for some veterans from Vinalhaven.
That's right. Right now, they're on their way to Washington, D.C. for a tour of the monuments. WMTW News 8's Shernay Williams joins us now live from the jetport, where she spoke to a few of them. Shernay.
Tracy, and they were an inspiring bunch. These veterans served in Vietnam and World War II, and they're just so appreciative of this free trip to D.C., and as you said, their flight left just before 6. Now, we were there when the four vets arrived at the jetport from Vinalhaven, and the trip is sponsored by the nonprofit Honor Flight, which has sent more than 100,000 vets from across the country to the D.C. memorials free of charge. The group relies solely on donations, and students in Vinalhaven raised enough funds through a lasagna dinner fundraiser to send the veterans on this trip. Now, Fred Small, who served in Vietnam, says it's rewarding to receive so much praise now because Vietnam vets, he says, did not receive it in the years immediately following the war.
It feels great because, you know, we weren't recognized back years ago, and it seems that since the Iraqi war and Afghanistan and all that, people are giving more credit to all military people.
And the vets stay in D.C. until Sunday to tour all the memorials. And this is the first group of all Maine veterans to go on this trip. And Honor Flight says that their goal is to make sure that every Maine veteran gets to enjoy this opportunity. Live in Portland, Shernay Williams, WMTW News 8.